There's no air getting through it at all.